We must have been waiting for lions to kill.